Good morning, hello, and a happy Tuesday to you. I'm meteorologist Tamara Berg here in the Weather Center with your forecast focus over the next couple of days. We will see some brighter skies ahead for your Tuesday afternoon, but temperatures are going to be running cooler than how we started out the week. That'll keep most of our areas with temperatures below average for this time of year. What's that look like? Well, we will be seeing a mix of sun and clouds early on in the day, but by the afternoon, mainly sunny, with highs topping out in the lower to mid 80s. Also keeping an eye on where the moisture flows today, and most of it looks to move off towards the east. So eastern side of the Sierra across the state line looks to be the best area for any showers or thunderstorms. Also keeping an eye on the air quality for you and where the smoke from the mosquito fire will drift today. With a steady onshore breeze, that should carry most of the smoke by the afternoon off to the east. So we're talking areas like around Donner Summit up into Truckee will be the smokier spots as the day unfolds, and you can even see some of that wildfire smoke ushered all the way across the state line in towards Reno again later today. Forecast for the afternoon, we're looking at mid 80s. The average this time of year is still in the 90s, and we're going to stay below average Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, so we kind of hop around that low to mid 80s range. And then for the weekend, feels more like a taste of fall. The temperatures in the upper 70s to low 80s.